Hello everyone, this is Sherry Bretz from Louisville, Kentucky. It's getting close to the end now. I'm receiving messages from the locals that they want to kill me. They said they've kind of just destroyed my spirit and my energy with time, with their local armies, their military, and all the people they recruited to worship the dark side. Don't you think that I've been tempted by demons? Don't you think I've overpowered them? Don't you think my whole life I've sought to be close to God? Talk about your aliens. Where are your skulls? You all are all ingesting the same poison of the devil. You guys act like life is a freak show or a horror movie. You've lost your character. You've lost your soul. You've lost your love. You've lost all self-respect. You've lost your minds. You're destroying my mind. You're destroying my face. You're destroying my eyes. You're destroying my female parts. Ages ago, I couldn't understand why you were attacking me sexually every night for a few years. Why on earth you would make me stop having periods? Why would you make my thyroid stop working? Why would you send my stepdaughter here and then later start having her dress up like superheroes characters and sending her to Disneyland, and my stepson, and have him wrap snakes around him? Why you would want to know my birth date, my husband's birth date, and then all these attacks would occur on our property? I don't care if you say you're like Illuminati, you say you're in law enforcement, you say you're kings and queens. You are still weak. You have fallen. You can dress up like Mickey Mouse. You've lost your soul. Don't tell me they're aliens. Don't tell me demons have taken over. Don't you think I've seen these demons? Stop masquerading. You're killing me because I wouldn't break. I wouldn't fall. And there's a higher truth in me, a higher God. And you hate the sight of God. You don't want the truth. You're so lost. Anyone that tells you you're on the wrong path, you destroy. You're like teenagers that have gotten a taste of a drug that they can't let go of, and their parents try to tell them, you're going to fall, you're going to perish. You're worse than them because you're adults, very old adults that should be mature, that should know better than this. You should have struggled for your own rights, your own soul, your own future. But you destroyed all the future children by your behavior. Your wicked, cowardly, lustful behavior has destroyed the world. All the sacred treasures, all the good that the forefathers did, you've destroyed. You've destroyed your own damn souls. Now you're killing me because you're wicked. You want to take my house. You want to destroy everything I have to try to survive. I'm grateful to God that I'm me. I told you he showed me that church that was in the same parking lot as the Bullock County Sheriff's Department years ago, and God sent me a dove. He knew where the devil was lurking. He said that town needed to change. He said that. And he also gave me the dove because he knew I was a lamb. And when it snows, you see, that's God showing me his love. They tortured my mother, Linda Gail McDowell. They're despicable. They're worse than the bullies in my town that used to bully me in middle school after my grandma died, because I was grieving her death, and because I was the shortest kid in school, and because other kids were like already into sex and marijuana and all that, and because I just knew God. And I never wanted to let peer pressure get to me. I never joined the crowd. And to this day, when they're sending me things saying join Illuminati, join world leaders, join our society, I say, fall. My mother raised me to have intelligence, and my God has been with me to give me the future and to always tell me when danger was lurking. And that dear God has always sent me birds and angels, you see. God wanted me to live. And God is stronger in heaven.